I'm designing dresses for women's body shape in mind because I believe there is a perfect dress for every woman, but it's not the same one. We're all very different from one another, and even if we share the same dress size, we differentiate in a number of body features. So, in order to look and feel best, we really need to follow a different dressing style. So, after all, it's all about creating visual balance in our outward appearance. My dresses are modern classics. And meaning that you can dress them up and down for different occasions. You can take them to work and with ease to after-hour occasions, but also they fit very well special occasions. So it's very easy to implement different seasons, different type of fashion. Important here is always to keep it current. Also, I like to bring back really the importance of luxury in the dressmaking, designing and in the production. Most of my fabrics are coming from Italy, so the sourcing of quality is very important to me. Also, the making, the craftsmanship is very important. Also, the design of the dress in order to provide a comfortable feel and fit. So that's really truly luxury. So when you're wearing the dress, so you can rely on the quality, so you really feel the quality of the fabric. It's not itching, it feels wonderful, so it's really empowering. You know, secondly, that the dress is being made in London for you, so you know that the women behind the dress have been paid well, have good living condition, and have been in somehow like selected to make the dress because they are the best in the industry. Last not least, you know that the design has a concept to make you look and feel good so that it's following your movement rather than somehow having in mind to restrict yourself. All of my dresses are made to order, not measured to order. And that means like when you buy a dress online, it's going to be made for you in our London studio. So it's not coming from the warehouse. All of our dresses we are selling through our website or by appointment only. So that means we do not have a very fancy shops. As a result of this, we can cut the overhead. So we really can put the focus and the quality where it belongs to. I would like to empower women because I really like to make them look strong at the weak places. I really want them to empower to become their own fashion expert and fashion amateur. I want them to be in control because after all, when you reflect that you're investing in yourself, it reflects that you're respecting yourself. And it's very important to understand yourself because if you're understanding yourself, you're accepting yourself, you like yourself, and in the minute you like yourself, you start to be comfortable and confident. And I just would like to empower them by looking good, feeling good, and making them really comfortable in what they do and what they wear so that they feel ready to take on the world.